Hello friends, I am Dr. Rupa Gupta. In this video, you are going to receive knowledge of multiple choice questions on elasticity of demand. So let us start question number one. Dash is the first. Who has defined elasticity of demand? A. Marshall, B. Adam Smith, C. Robbins, D. None of these. And the correct answer is A. Marshall. Question number 2. Elasticity of demand measures the dash of quantity demanded to the change in price. And these are the options. Option A. Response units. B. Ratio. C. Average. D. Sum. And the answer is A. Response units. Question number 3. In case of perfectly elastic demand, demand curve is parallel to dash axis A X, B Y, C both A and B, D none of these. And the answer is A, that is X axis. Question number 4. Demand curve is dash in case of perfectly inelastic demand, and the options are A. Horizontal, B. Vertical, C. Flatter, D. Scatter. And the correct answer is B, that is vertical. Question number 5. Demand curve in case of relatively inelastic demand is A. Horizontal, B. Flatter, C. Steeper, D. Vertical. And the correct answer is C. Steeper. Question number 6. Percentage method of measuring elasticity of demand is also called dash method. A. Ratio, B. Geometric, C. Arc, D. None of these. And the answer is A. Ratio. Question number 7. The concept of indifference curve is developed by A. Hicks and Allen, B. Marshall, C. Adam Smith, D. Keynes. And the correct answer is A, that is Hicks and Allen. Question number 8. The curve on which combination of goods yielding the same total satisfaction are shown is known as A. Indifference curve, B. Isoquant, C. Supply curve, D. Demand curve. And the correct answer is A. Indifference curve. Question number 9. The lowest IC, that is indifference curve, shows the dash satisfaction. And your options are A. Highest, B. Lowest, C. Moderate, D. None of these. And the correct answer is B. Lowest. Question number 10. Indifference curve have dash slope. And your options are A. Positive, B. Negative, C. Neutral, D. None of these. And the correct answer is B. Negative. Question number 11. IC, that is indifference curve, is dash to origin. A. Convex, B. Concave, C. Horizontal, D. Vertical. And the correct answer is A, that is convex. Thank you.